headquarters! Deploy half sail!
Deploy to half sail!
We need to keep the gunboats off her till she reaches the vineyard pier!
Fire!
Draw their fire, Captain!
On my mark! Can't do that, Captain!
Fire!
Ready out to fire!
Fire!
To the floor with them!
She's coming about, sir!
Fire!
Sorry, sir! No can do!
Fire!
On my mark!
And fire!
Make ready, boy!
We need to protect the civilian ship!
Sir. Can't do that!
Fire!
Back on the rail!
Mines, Captain! Destroy them or use them to our advantage. Either way, avoid the blasted things!
To our advantage, how?
Shoot the plumbing things with our swivels when our targets get too close!
Aye, aye.
Ready up to fire!
Fire!
We need to get position!
I need half sail!
Half sail! Half sail!
Mines! Mines!
Ready! Fire!
She should be safe now, but it's a hot chase. Get after them and end the threat on the vineyard.
Let's fly full sail. We
need gun bolts! Gun bolts!
Move!
Sorry, sir. No can do.
Fire!
They veered north. Not there, but an abandoned fort. Lobcock shouldn't be there.
Well, it is there, Mr. Faulkner.
And it's too close to the vineyard. Neither tide waits for no man. Take out her towers.
Nice driving, Captain. Make ready, boys.
Let's go.
That is the problem. What reason would the English have to threaten Martha's Vineyard? It has no strategic value and its people remain peaceful. I fear an influence of a different kind saw to this.
Templars.
But what they intend, I do not know.
Your orders?
I need time to piece things together. We set a course for home.
Aye, aye.